Hey, welcome back to the X Factor Life Finals. Things might be a little different around the studio, but one thing will never change: the undying love and support of our finalists, friends and family, everyone. Look, in particular, Lloyd Macey's grandmother, Christine. How are you?
I'm scared stiff.
Why are you scared? What are you talking about?
You're all so good, aren't they?
Very good, yeah. He's on next, isn't he?
Yeah.
And how you think? Because I know you. Have you brought any of your fish finger sandwiches for Simon?
I've had them already.
You've had them already? But you want us to know how's he doing, right?
Yes. How is he all right?
I think he's all right, yeah. When we know, we'll let you know first. Okay. No guesses who's coming up next. Louis, from your category, closing the show, tell us who it is.
The last performance of the night, he's from Wales. I think he's amazing. His name is Lloyd Macey.
I absolutely love living in the valley. Everything about it is just lovely. The green grass at home and through to the live shows. Yeah! In my spare time, I love having a kick about with the boys. I suppose you could say it's a typical Welsh boy. That is me, and that's what I love.
You want me better on X Factor than what you want at rugby?
Are you Nan, all right?
I am, Nan.
Here we go. Family means everything to me. What are you cooking, Nan?
Fish fingers, love it, right?
Yeah, I love them. Me and my Nan's relationship is so special.
Come on in.
Since I was really young, she's been there for me. She's encouraged me to sing. I think she's the real reason where my confidence has come from and why I've had the guts to do something like the X Factor. Any tips for the house?
You've got to iron your clothes tidy and clean your teeth.
It's going to be emotional leaving the family, but I really, really want to just give this my all and have a fantastic career after it. We'll be able to do this now for a while because he'll be up in the house.
Yeah, I know, and I'm going to miss it.
But after FaceTime, I'll teach you how to FaceTime.
What's FaceTime?
Now, look at this house.
Oh, it's fabulous.
Look at the size on it. Look at this.
Oh, fabulous.
Look at the size on it. Look at the stage. Look at the size on it. There's Sharon, look. She can't hear you.
Hi, Nan. Listen, I have to take him away. He has to sing now on stage. Wish him good luck. Come on, Lloyd. You gotta sing, man.
Sorry.
Bye, Nan. Bye.
Lloyd Macey.
City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can see. Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you. Then our dreams, they finally come true. City of stars, just one thing everybody wants. There in the bars and through the smoke screen of the crowded restaurants, it's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from someone else. A rush, a glance, a touch, a dance, a look in somebody's eyes to light up the skies, to open the world and send me reeling. And look that says I'll be here and you'll be alright. I don't care if I know just where I will go, cause all that I need is this crazy feeling. A rat tat tat in my heart, think I want it to stay.
My darling, you have such
a beautiful classic Welsh voice. You really do. And you know what? It's just amazes me, all the different musical genres that we've seen today on this stage. And you fit in beautifully. Oh, it was a really beautiful song choice.
Thank
Did
you,
Louis choose it? Great choice.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I was going to say the same thing. Your voice is like a Cadillac. It's just classic. It's when you sing, it's effortless. It's so smooth. You're a super crooner, right? And you just make it look so easy. You did a beautiful job. I know your family's proud of you.
Yeah. Lloyd, that was a beautiful performance. I mean, I think you're special. I think you're going to really go far in the competition. It's all about finding somebody who's going to have an amazing career. For me, you have a recording voice. You have to get a recording deal. And for me, honestly, guys, that was the performance of the entire night. It was natural. Lloyd, I believe in you. And I want everybody in Wales to lift their phones and vote for Lloyd Macey.
Thank you, judges. Thank you so much. Lloyd, to come on last, there's obviously a huge pressure in that, and you're singing such an iconic movie song, that big, big note as well. How did you feel it went?
I gave it my all, so I can't do anymore. I made up for the judges' comments. I was watching all the performances in the green room and feeling more nervous and nervous, but I came out and the crowd was fantastic, and I hope people at home enjoyed.
And we have to go there. What do you want to say to Nanny Christine? She's here. She was so nervous before you started.
I just want to say love you so much, Nan, and thank you for coming up to London again.
All right, you can vote for Lloyd and any of tonight's finalists, and voting opens in just a moment. Remember, your vote send one act home tonight and crown one act as your Saturday night champion. For now, one more time, give it up for Lloyd.